basically what they've done is they've turned the 10R into the iPhone 11 and said nothing. Was that necessary?